How to enable or disable GPU acceleration in DaVinci Resolve? First of all, open the software and go straight to the main menu at the top. Click on DaVinci Resolve and select Preferences from the drop-down menu. This opens a new window with various settings. Next, click on the System tab, which is usually the first tab on the left side of the Preferences window. Now, under the System tab, select Memory and GPU from the options available. Here, you will see the GPU configuration section. By default, DaVinci Resolve may use auto to select the best GPU available, but you can change this setting. To enable GPU acceleration, make sure the GPU processing mode is set to either Cuda for NVIDIA cards, OpenCL for AMD cards, or Metal if you are on a Mac with compatible hardware. If you want to disable GPU acceleration, simply uncheck the GPU processing mode. This will force DaVinci Resolve to use only the CPU for processing. After selecting your preferred CPU mode, click Save to apply the changes. It's important to restart DaVinci Resolve after changing these settings for them to take full effect. Keep in mind, enabling GPU acceleration usually improves performance and speeds up rendering, but disabling it can help troubleshoot issues or if your CPU is not supported. And that's it. Now you know how to enable or disable GPU acceleration in DaVinci Resolve. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.